So you see in the last few days there is a flattening or sort of downhill dip in the number of corona cases and mortality. If the same trend continues, it's a good sign, and hopefully a much more aware citizenry, responsible citizenry, and the availability of vaccines in the next few months will make a corona a much easier disease to tackle next year.